Hi, I'm Maddie. I'm a lead Chromebook technician at AGParts Education, and today I'm going to be doing the LCD replacement on a Dell 11-3100 Touch. The first thing I'm going to do is loosen the bottom screws on the bottom cover so that I can disconnect the battery. I'm disconnecting the battery to avoid any shortages with the LCD or the motherboard. Once the screws are loosened, you can take your spudger and pop the bottom cover off. And the battery cable just needs disconnected from the motherboard. To take out the LCD. So you want to take out the four screws and the bezel, and you want to be extremely careful when removing the screws and the bezel because the LCD is extremely fragile. So now that the screws are removed, you can start taking your spudger around the LCD, and you just want to make sure that you're being extremely careful because the LCD is very fragile. So you can start up in the top right corner and pop out the bezel. The bezel is loosened, I take the other spudger and go around the bezel just to make sure it's all loose. And you want to be very careful, especially at the bottom of the LCD, to not break it. Once the bezel is off, there's four screws that need removed. Then you can carefully lift up the LCD to remove it from the top cover. And disconnect the LCD cable. I'm going to be installing the new LCD into the Dell 11-3100 Touch. So I just want to make a disclaimer about being extremely careful with the LCD throughout the entire process because it is very fragile and will break very easily. So I just want to start by connecting the LCD cable to the back of the LCD. And placing it into the top cover. Once it's placed into the top cover, then you can can screw the screws back into the brackets. Once the LCD is screwed back into the top cover, you can take the bezel and pop it back in, being extremely careful that you don't break the LCD. When doing this, make sure you don't apply too much pressure to the sides of the LCD because that could cause it to break. Now that the bezel is back on, you can put the screws back in. Now that the LCD is back in, you want to reconnect the battery cable. So make sure that all the bottom cover screws are loosened, and then you can take your spudger and take the bottom cover off and reconnect the battery cable. Now you can re-tighten the bottom cover screws. And then to make sure the replacement was done correctly, you can plug an AC into the Chromebook and hit the power button. If the LCD comes on, then that means the replacement of the LCD was successful and you can shut the unit back down.